guilty to fraud charges. 42-year-old Carrie Rowell claimed that she lost her home and belongings to a wildfire in order to get FEMA money. A judge sentenced her to home detention and probation. Rowell was also ordered to pay back more than $30,000 to FEMA. Now to a 2 News follow-up. A Tulsa County Sheriff's Office releasing a picture of a tattoo, hoping you can help name the victim. They found a man dead in West Tulsa. Deputies say that the tattoo is on his shin, and it